Just 15 years ago, job titles like an app developer, a social media influencer, or an Uber driver would have made no sense to anyone. But nowadays, even careers in virtual reality design or in artificial intelligence learning don't come across as something weird to us. I looked into a crystal ball, and around the internet, of course, and here are some of the most curious jobs and careers which we could be working at in a not-so-distant future. I'm Marat from Emmotion. My Emmotion.com recruitment services agency. Look me up on LinkedIn. Please subscribe to my channel below and hit the little bell so you won't miss out on my latest career and personal growth content. Also, thumb up the video if you felt it was useful. Now, these are six jobs which will soon exist and might even turn into some of the leading future professions. Number one would be memory surgeons. This might sound quite creepy, but memory curators or surgeons could provide a live-well solution for customers by surgically altering memories of the patients. Removing negative memories could treat depression, fears, or mental illnesses. Some similar careers might even go further, for example, memory architects or mixed reality builders would be creating virtual memories or experiences to reduce anxiety, to reduce stress and improve the general quality of life. With recent advancements in both neuroscience and technology, the era of digital brain implants is very close. That's why those who currently work in neuroscience, like practicing brain surgeons, have the highest chance of becoming memory surgeons of the future. Number two, organ body part creators. Every minute, new names get added to a long waiting list for organ donors. Many specialists are convinced that the shortage of organ transplants will lead scientists to create organ and body parts from stem cells or from other materials. Some of these materials might not even exist yet, but 3D printing could be well used to grow such organs on demand. This might be one of the most interesting and rewarding career choices in the nearest future. Candidates with background in molecular biology, tissue engineering, or biomedical engineering might be those in charge of developing this area further. Number three, digital currency planners. Most of us have already heard about bitcoins, but a lot of people still have no clue on how the blockchain technology really works. It didn't even exist until 2008. There are already quite a few cryptocurrency analysts who are responsible for analyzing and predicting crypto trends. This study is related to crypto, and the related jobs grow each year. As a digital currency planner, you would be advising clients about the complexities of cryptocurrencies to help them manage their virtual financial portfolio. These professionals might be those with a background in finance and financial management, accounting, data security, etc. Number 4. Extinct species revivalists. As humans continue to cause harm to our planet, the extinction of plants, animals, and microorganisms is constant. And in so many cases, we don't even realize how important those species are to the health of the world's ecosystems, until they are gone, of course. As zoologists and other scientists learn about the widespread ecological impacts of extinctions, it's becoming clear that many species play crucial roles in supporting environments that humans rely on. That's why conserving threatened species is essential. The science can also advance to the point of bringing back some of the species which are gone extinct, and reintegrate them into their natural environments. Number 5. Commercial space pilots. This could actually be one of the most appealing future jobs to come. If you current world's visionaries are currently pushing with commercial space programs, That's why space transportation might actually become a reality very soon. The pilots of these commercial spaceships will require to have a strong background in aerospace engineering, physics, computer science, etc. Excellent physical and mental health. Spaceship pilots will also require special training and instruction, probably similar to astronauts, and to other flight trainings, much like the commercial aircraft pilots of today. And number 6, 3D printed food engineers. The world's population will reach 10 billion by 2050. Agricultural systems as we know them won't be able to supply enough food for everyone. The food will be grown in labs and even be printed in 3D. In fact, it is already being done. But at the moment, most 3D printers do not produce great tasting or really elaborated meals from scratch. They are getting better, and what's already clear that they are contributing to better sustainability and to a more affordable nutrition. 3D printed food will soon become part of our average diet. Just watch this space. Would you like to work in any of these fields? Which other jobs will become careers of future? Let me know in the comments below. Please thumb up the video and share it with whoever you think it might be interesting to. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in my next video coming up.